Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaja, please, can you tell us your name?
It's me, Haja Piki Savage. I go to Nursery Life at Nasfat, Piggy's Work in London.
MashaAllah. Can you tell us where are you at the moment? As in, what particular city are you?
We're at Milton Keynes, southeast of England, at the Not Real Life Party family retreat for the last 4 days. That's where I am at the moment.
MashaAllah. Family retreat you mentioned, isn't it?
Yes.
Very good. Is this your first time of coming to the family retreat?
It is my first time of coming here. This is the third family retreat. I've never been to the first two ones for personal reasons. I've had good feedback, that's why I've come to this one and other reasons as well.
MashaAllah. If I don't forget, you mentioned this, you're going to be a full day, right?
Yeah.
So basically, you came in on Friday, if I don't make mistake.
Yes, I
Friday, did. Saturday, and Sunday. Yes. MashaAllah.
Yes.
So what do you enjoy the most?
Everything has been excellent, and I'm saying that sincerely, in terms of content, in terms of the accommodation, in terms of the variety of speakers we've had.
Allah.
It has been spiritually uplifting for me on a personal journey. And we were talking about it at breakfast this morning, that a lot of things I'm going to take away to reflect personally as a married woman with kids. So I have a 14-year-old that would have been with me, but he wasn't able to come and ask him to stay with daddy. So there's a lot of things I'm going to take away. The content, the speakers, the range of speakers, both young, old, the children, everything. I mean, the location has been fantastic. It is a family retreat, it's an Islamic family retreat. And Allah has blessed us to be able to appreciate that Muslim is a way of life.
MashaAllah.
And that was what the family retreats actually gave me. It was a way of life that we can achieve.
Allah. Thank you so much. And once again, you said, we had some few lecturers, isn't it?
Yes.
Can you just mention one or two among these lecturers? Because you said to me, you really enjoying the lecture, right?
I think the ultimate was Mufti Mek. That was the ultimate. Sheikh Mufti Mek was somebody that we see on Facebook. I follow him. And he was so down to earth. It was the humility, what he preached about being good, doing good. And actually, you know, making sure that we understand the deen, reading, learning the Quran, reciting the Quran, that really resonates with me. And I'm going to take that away for myself, for my children, because I need to do more of that. We have Mufti Mek. We have the chief missioner from Nigeria. I have to commend him for the lecture, for the prayers. Chief Imam Alhaji Maruf Onike, may Almighty Allah continue to guide him, to protect his family. I really pray that he will lead us for many years to go. He will lead Nasfat to greater heights. He was an inspiring man. He was a leader to the core. He embraced the youth, the old, the missionary. And for me, I could not wish for anybody more than him. Yes, we had our chief missioner was up to the task. And we have all the missionaries of Nasfat. Majority of them were here. Dr. Abdullah says, Azona Missionary Ibowo, Afar Gani, and many more. I could not. I said this morning, the missionary did us proud. The woman leader as well, I have to appreciate her to conduct some of the women. So putting things together, youth were fantastic. Brother Jeje, and our young ones, I mean, showcasing talent. That was fab. And, you know, everybody that's contributed to the success of this program, the organizing committee, my sister from Manchester, Alanja Kafayat, and Professor Maruf Adelekon as well. So many people contributed, and you know, I could list names, but I think one thing I would like to leave this with is unity. When we work together, united we stand, divided we fall apart. When we work as a team, we can achieve a lot. We can, and I think, you know, that's what I said, Islam is a way of life. Islam teaches us to be a family unit. Islam teaches us to work together. And that's what we've achieved. So there's a lot to be done, but we did achieve a lot from this program.
Masha'Allah.
So thank you for giving the opportunity. And Masha'Allah. I really hope this will lead us to greater. And I really hope, inshallah, we could do right to life. That's what will be the pace setter for many organizations, and we'll be able to tell people, not just Muslim community, the Asian community, say,
thank you so much. For the people who are watching or listening to you, can you just tell us your name again, please?
I'm Ajabliki Savage, and my name is Ajabliki Savage. I am a member of Nasrullah Life Arts, and I live in London, and I work within the community of Nigeria and many other communities.
Thank you
as well.
So much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ma salam.
Ma salam.